should be the women's
second varsity eight petite finals. Women's second varsity eight petite finals. Left to right, lanes 1 through 6. William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, and Hamilton. Left to right, William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, and Hamilton. Women's second varsity eight petite finals. Timestamp of 3:18. Second varsity eight petite finals. Left to right, William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, Hamilton. 2011 National Invitational Rowing Championships, May 8, 2011, on Lake Quinsigamond in beautiful Worcester, Massachusetts. Approaching the 1,000-meter ball, or they're at it, looks like. Women's second varsity eight petite finals. Women's second varsity eight petite finals. The National Invitational Rowing Championships 2011, May 8th, 2011 on Lake Quinsigamond. There is a light tailwind, very light now, in a drizzle. Looks like the storm cell passed to our west, and we might get the rest of the day racing off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Women's second varsity eight petite finals. William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, and Hamilton, left to right. Women's second varsity eighth, Petite Finals, William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, Hamilton, left to right. About 250 meters left when they get into the red buoys. God help us. All right, the buoys in the foreground are your finish line. Ooh, this is close. So left to right, William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, Hamilton. On the last stop. 100 meters. Left to right. William Smith, Holy Cross, Smith, St. Lawrence, Tufts, Hamilton. And I think the Crusaders are, oh, tough push by Smith. I do not know. Don't know who got that. Smith, Holy Cross, very tight. I don't know who won that. Looks like Smith put on a heck of a push right at the end. What a good race, ladies. Wow. That's a photo finish. Holy Cross, get it! And the petites. All right, I can't hear an announcement. Let's see. Not sure what the flags mean. Got to figure that out. There's a whole language to them flags. Somebody got a reference for me? Email me the... All right, let's see what you said. Can't tell.
Go Holy Cross!
Looking for a little post-game drama here. They're not telling them. I don't know who got it. All right, so lane one. Lane two, the Holy Cross Crusaders. Lane three, Smith. Which is four, five, and six. That was your women's second varsity eight petite finals.
Hey! Yeah, yeah,
yeah. That's for the Holy Cross girls. Their fans have showed up in mass with their pots and pans. God help us.